Jade made for Royce pay since the very beginning.
Who do you think you are? Who do you think you are?
Get out of breath. And there's Wendy Choo.
Oh, here we go.
Wendy Choo.
She's got that kendo stick in hand.
Last week, you got involved in something that had absolutely nothing to do with you.
Cora Jade just found herself a new problem in Wendy Choo.
Eavesdropping other people's business. Hell, you got all up in mine. And then you made the save for someone you probably don't even know.
Let's go!
Wendy, you don't have a hero complex. You got a friend complex. And how do I know such an intimate little detail? I don't know you. I don't want to know you. But the fact is that you reek of desperation. Not desperate in the ring, we already know you can go, but desperate to be liked, to be accepted. You are the girl who sits alone at the lunch table, the girl who sits by her phone every Friday night just hoping and praying that you would get a text to come hang out with one of the popular girls. But Wendy, you and I both know that text never came. Wendy, you need to accept the fact that no matter how hard you try, you will never be in.
Get up!
As a matter of fact, you will always be on the outside looking in.
You can't get one up on me! I run this place!
So the next time you want to make a friend at my expense, think twice about it.